You know the official story about the world that we're supposed to believe? You know that governments are always good and necessary, that politicians only do what they do because they love us so very much, that the police only exist to serve and protect you, and that every war the government has ever fought has been perfectly just and righteous? The mainstream media tries to get us to believe that all this lines up just right, and while the system has its flaws, you have nothing to worry about. You can just go about your life, vote, pay taxes, be a good citizen, and trust the authorities. But you know better. You know you're being lied to. And you know on some level deep inside that you are being lied to because you are being taken advantage of. Would you like to understand why? Would you like to be able to escape this racket? Would you like the code to see through all the lies? The message of freedom allows you to do this and more. Understanding freedom as a respect for individual rights, nonviolence, and the elimination of coercion in society is the key to liberating yourself. And now, it's all contained in one short, easy-to-understand book that I started writing while I was in jail for civil disobedience and completed with the help of many freedom-loving friends. My name is Adam Kokesh, and I have been arrested over 36 times, spent months in jail, and been slandered by the mainstream media countless times. I once ran for Congress, had a radio show, a TV show, and now I do the Freedom Podcast and YouTube channel. I did a tour in Fallujah in 2004 with the Marines, and I'm a member of a very small group of people who have been tortured by my government and tortured on its behalf. But I'm in a better place now. For years, I railed against the system and in my anger, sought to make the world a better place by waking people up to all the violations of freedom around the world. Now, I've decided to focus my efforts on changing the way people fundamentally think and fostering the love and connectedness required for building a free society. It's not enough to be right or persuasive, or even to build an audience and raise awareness about individual issues. I wrote the book Freedom to be the most efficient way to take people from zero to I get it, and now all I care about is getting people to read this book. Yes, I'm asking you to think. As it is part of what makes us uniquely human, I am asking you to deepen your own humanity. If I've learned one thing from all the interactions of my entire life, it is that there is a universality of the human experience. We all want to live peacefully. We all need freedom. We all need love. We all suffer under statism. Governments want us to identify as citizens, but we are so much more than the subjects of protection rackets. The book is free, online in every format possible, including as an audiobook, and it's only 100 pages long. You can get it by going to thefreedomline.com, where you can also get print copies of the book, which we are practically giving away, as well as all the gear you could possibly want to promote the message. You can also find links to everything else I'm doing there and follow me in my travels around the world as I give away as many copies of Freedom as possible. We even have a forum where we can meet other Freedom supporters and discuss ways to promote the message. So please, go to thefreedomline.com, read the book, spread the message, and help us move humanity forward.